Batum is trying to play. He just gave birth 40 minutes ago. Lob inside to Ibaka, and by he, of course, I mean his wife.
You don't think.
Clippers out in front. George accelerates. Saw a line of blue jerseys. They get it back outside to an open Ibaka for three. And he knocks it in. Started his career as a defensive specialist. Now is... Gilgeous Alexander tries to take it strong to the rim. Clippers have it. Batum to Ibaka with the mismatch. Dort comes over, leaving Kennard open, and he lays it in. Clippers out in front, 23-8, under 5 to play.
You'll say, what's the deal? First I wind up with Kawhi, he shoots it, bang, he knocks it down. Now I wind up in transition with Ibaka, so they have to double. Beautiful pass.
Hard. Probing the lane. Tough rebound by Ibaka, surrounded by blue jerseys, and lays it in.
It's almost like Kennard got into the
well. Skip pass to Batum, touches it inside to Ibaka. Has the mismatch and immediately fouled, and a good play there by Maladon.
Maladon figured, let me go for the steal, foul him if I don't get it, because I'm not going to be able to handle this guy with a jump hook.
Serge with 7 points and 6 rebounds here in the first half. Serge. And he has none.
Does that jump on? That will protect the front of the rim, and that opens up perimeter shooters.
Leonard works on Dort. Skips it over to Kennard. Ibaka with the rebound, doing work inside. He is 5 for 5 in this first half.
Serge is liking this.
During the playoffs, but had a massive game 7. George for 3. What a rebound inside by Leonard. Back to George, bouncing into defenders. No, a lid on the rim. Ibaka with all 5 Thunder players defending him. Lays it in.
It just seemed whoever it was, whether it was Paul George, Kawhi.
Leonard to Batum, fakes the 3, bounces inside.
And
Ibaka, a whistle and a foul.
The surge was
very well. Well, George takes a seat. Kennard now free for 3. Ibaka inside. He has 17 points and 11 rebounds.
Yeah, you do all that hard work on the inside, that'll stop that.
As the Clippers will run out the clock. And a very balanced effort for the Clippers. 31 from Kawhi, 29 from Paul George, and 17 for Serge Ibaka. He will join us here in just a moment. Paul George upending his former team.